body, completely inhabiting this space, becoming more aware of your external world, any sounds, any scents, any feelings. Just continue to sit with it without resisting, without interpreting, without attaching. You begin also to notice your internal world. And without resisting, without feeding into it, without engaging it. And you begin to see these thoughts like clouds on the surface. Passing along the sky against a background of infinite stillness. The stillness that you are, like little bubbles rising up to the surface of the water. We surrender into that stillness. We become the stillness. Behind and beyond and beneath all the chatter, we expand into it. Merging into our own awareness, and you begin to discover that there's no breather after all, there's just the breath. There's no experiencer, just the experience. Breathing in waves of stillness, allow yourself to melt into this experience. Become the experience. Just the experience. Breathing in waves of stillness, allow yourself to melt into this experience. Become the experience.
I'm not going to do that. Thank you. bring them into physical life, physical manifestation, physical creation. Think, how would you love to communicate better? Visualize the resulting outcome. Think, breathe, and feel. Become.
Thank you. all my nightlife queens. Once you hear this, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. So you walk up to the club and you wear your best outfit. Your face is beat for the gods. You got your lace front all gelled back. Your stilettos are just click and clacking. Honey, I'm feeling lush. I'm looking lush. God, this weave is lush. Do you see these heels? They're lush. this goes out to all my nightlife queens. Once you hear this, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. So you welcome to the club. You wear your best outfit. Your face is beat for the god. You got your lace front all gelled back.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you. You know that I love you, baby.